Hello, I'm Linda Longstreth and I'm running for Marion County Commission on the Democrat ballot. For the last 16 years, I served you in the House of Delegates, supporting and working to serve our families, seniors, and our small businesses. During that time, I'm most proud of being able to take part in keeping the John Manchin Clinic and Nursing Home open. Along with our county and city government, we were able to bring in much needed water projects to our community. Also, we were able to bring in funds for our new state building in downtown Fairmont and support legislation to allow local governments to be more independent. I will bring more transparency to our county government, and with my experience in state finance, I will use your tax dollars wisely to keep our county services from reduction. I will also continue to use any of the doors that are open to me at the state and federal level to help reach out for ongoing efforts to bring broadband access to our much needed rural areas. We have many opportunities in Marion County for growth, from our Gateway Connector with great potential for economic opportunities and expanding recreational facilities to bring people into Marion County to enjoy all that we have to offer. In closing, as a soldier, I took an oath to serve my country. As a delegate, I took an oath to serve the U.S. Constitution and the state constitution and to serve my state. As your county commissioner, I will uphold the Constitution and I will work with integrity, accountability, and transparency. Stay safe, stay well, and thank you.